This is so annoying.
It is 5:30 and there's traffic. Sick. Welcome back to another episode. As I promised, we are ice fishing. I'm with Jake and I'm gonna be meeting up with this guy Todd. I will have them both linked down below. They both have YouTube channels. I'm currently trying to find where to park to get on the ice because there's fence around this whole entire thing, but I see Todd out there. We're gonna go after really anything that bites today and try to get some bass through the ice. I'm so excited. New Hampshire. I love New Hampshire, man. But yeah, Jake and I are in New Hampshire right now. We're gonna get on some fish, hopefully. Todd's out there drilling holes. We're gonna meet up. We're gonna get bundled up right now. We got the sled. We have everything prepped and ready, and we're ready to get after it. So stay tuned, and I hope you guys enjoy today's episode.
Oh, okay. So if you leave Walgreens, you go right down the main road.
Yeah.
There's a little parking lot with my car.
What's up, man?
Pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to officially meet you. Let's do it.
Well, I say we pop some over here.
I agree.
Put some tip up close.
Yeah, we can do that. Are you done drilling your holes? Or you have a couple left?
I just want to... there is another hole I drilled over there with no flag.
Okay.
But once you drill your three...
Oh, you got one. Wow.
Oh, I choked it, bro.
Flag up. Yo, Jay, flag's up. Oh, dude, he's running. He's taking off. This feels like a bass. Oh, this feels so good. No, he came off. No, he didn't. He's just fighting so weird. Oh. Dude, it's huge.
All right, Becca just got a huge bass. Probably like a 4-pounder or something.
Easy, go easy.
No!
You're not even recording. Oh, you are?
Dude! Let's go! Dude! Yeah! Let's go! Oh my god, I messed up reeling him in.
That's a giant.
Dude.
Holy f-
dude, my first bass through the ice is a f- toad. Holy sh. Nah, I didn't bring a scale. This is what, 4? I'm guessing about 4.
Tell you about that.
Just about, maybe a little bit over, honestly. He was fighting and I was just like, no.
I was watching, I was like, gosh darn it.
He was taking line out like crazy.
That is epic. I told you there were beasts in here.
Dude, thank you. Thank you. You're the-
Well, I'm glad you took it, because if I got that flag, I would have felt really bad.
Dude, I'm sorry.
No, it's good.
All right, get a nice-
you got it.
We're getting a nice release on this butte. Holy crap, dude. My first bass of the ice is a nice fat 4, maybe 4.5. I don't know.
I'd say 4-pounder.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that's so sick. Thank you. This is the man that's put me on that fish. This is Todd. Subscribe
up,
to his YouTube. He's an absolute beast out on the ice.
That is sick.
Oh my god, dude.
Nice job.
Told you there were big fish in here.
Jake just wiped out. Oh man. This thing right here was a killer last time Jake and I were ice fishing. I think this is my 13th fishing, I believe. I'm not really sure, but this one's a great bait, but I'm gonna switch it up. I just put it on my cheaper rod just to kind of mess around, but I really think that this is going to be key. A little frostbite jig with a little frostbite spike on it that I got in my Mr. Tackle Box this month. I think it's going to be perfect.
There we go.
No way!
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Damn! Let's go!
That's a freaking slab, bro.
Dude!
What'd you get it on? That is awesome.
That's a toe, dude.
Right in the top of the mouth.
Right in the snoot rush.
I have not seen a crappie that big in quite some time, my friend. That is awesome.
Epic.
I'm so glad you guys came.
Dude, thank you. You're the f***ing man. Oh, let me see that.
Oh, dude. Slab crappie.
Are you keeping it?
First drop in this hole. Nah. We're going to let him go.
All right. No Golden Krispies today.
No Golden Krispies. See ya.
Sick. Yes.
Dude, thank you so much.
So we're sick.
Awesome, man. Woo! We've only been out here for, I feel like an hour, right? Maybe an hour and a half.
What do we have, like 5 fish already?
Yeah, 5 fish. Dude, they're like frozen, the mealworms. They're literally...
Are they?
Yeah, they're frozen.
Well, they were in my truck.
They have frostbite and everything. Are yours alive?
I didn't even look yet. I've just been using my artificial.
I think I'm still going to use them, but they're frozen. I want to catch a smallie through the ice. That'd be sick.
I'm telling you right now. Next time you want to actually make like a drive.
Yeah. I'm down. I don't mind the drive as long as there's fish. I'm there. It's spinning, yeah. All right.
Feels like a bass.
There you go, right next to us, dude.
Yeah, literally right next to us. Can't catch him jigging, but he wants the shiner. Oh, I see him. It looks like a pickerel. It is a pickerel, is it? Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
That's a pretty big one.
Yeah. Oh, that's a nice pickerel, though. I mean,
you take that if you want to eat it.
Yeah, I think I am.
You're gonna eat that?
Yeah. I don't know, but something was kicking when I was holding them. Yeah, I want to cook them up, so hope that's okay.
Catch and cook.
Breaks your camera screen. Fuck.
Definitely feel that. There's no spine, right?
No. So cut down here. I'm
so
guessing.
So you do is you cut down to the spine, which is like about here.
Yep.
Cut straight down. Like most fish, you're gonna cut down the spine and then flop.
Okay.
With this, you're gonna cut straight down to the spine this way and then cut this way. And you're gonna have a whole boneless backstrap.
Is it a lot of meat on this?
Yeah.
It's so quiet and then it just all happens. I know. This is where we keep catching the pickerels over here though.
It's off to the side that way.
Yep.
Anything?
Nope.
God.
Nothing.
Flag. Oh. Am I blind? Oh, oh.
Flag up.
Thank God it's not windy. I don't have to wear a hat for my ears. It feels amazing. Imagine if we just caught like a 5-pound bluegill.
I'm running this way. I'm gonna pick it up and go. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh, go. Dude.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There's some meat to that.
Be a bass. If it dives hard, just let it run through your fingers.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go.
Woo! Not as big as hers,
no.
But
no, but
take it.
Yeah.
2-pounder.
Son.
Your Instagram is about to be high.
For now. Gotta get that good lighting.
It's all about the angles and the arm length.
Alright. Let's let her go.
And she's
later. Oh,
that's so sick.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Let's go.
I just do an improved clench.
Polymonaut fillet. I just feel so comfortable tying a polymer knot.
I've never really.
Because that's all you should ever tie.
What, polymer?
Yeah.
This is the strongest.
There
Flag up, or unless you did that one.
Oh no.
Oh my god, what an idiot.
did you so pick that stupid flag up?
I don't know.
Yeah, weren't you just over there? Or no?
Who knows?
Which one?
Yeah, go check it though.
Oh no, that's mine.
Oh okay.
Right? Mine, what? Right? What? Yeah, because you got the bass.
Oh yeah.
It's my turn.
Wait, so you weren't just at that one?
I don't remember. Ugh. Was that the one that you just lost a fish at?
No, that was...
Oh, you were over here.
Yeah, I can set this up if you want to go get that.
Yeah, go for
I'll,
it.
I'll do this. Yeah, go grab that flag.
Oh, we'll 100% probably get another pickerel to keep, but we just caught that pickerel, and Todd put it back in the hole and forgot we were going to keep it, but so far we have one pickerel. Probably going to do catch and cook in the next video because I've never had pickerel, and apparently they taste really good.
I want to try.
Yeah.
Wait, which knot was it?
That one. It's definitely that one.
This one?
Yeah, I think it is. I saw him tie it, so yeah. It looks like about it.
Nice.
I'm gonna go help him out. Want me to grab him?
Or it's another pickle for you to eat.
Find out.
It's gotta be a bass.
Is it fighting like one?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, we got the weeds, we're close. Oh yeah.
Donkey. Yeah, baby!
That's another 4-pounder right there.
Stud.
Three and a half.
Yeah, probably about that. Damn. Bass.
And they're all good ones too.
Sick.
Yeah, hold on, where's my phone?
The fish are so healthy in this tiny little pond.
Dude,
Isn't
know.
Isn't that crazy?
I believe it though, because I fish small ponds in my kayak
That's
a
like
lot.
Fucking nice 3¾, 4 pounder.
Yeah.
Definitely 3½.
That's her signature face. Like, I've seen it. I'm like, yeah.
It's my happy face.
Sweet.
Oh, man.
So, yup, that was definitely your fish.
Is that flag up too?
That might be the one we left. But I don't know. Here, grab a quick... Oh, nope, quick. That one's up.
Oh yeah, that one's up. Go, 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 go.
Here, let's just go.
All right. Plus, he'll be a cool double up pick, you know? Is it spinning?
Can't see. Here.
Down. Oh, check it.
Yeah, give it a shot though.
No.
Oh man. Yeah. Thank you. Savage.
Yes. Dope.
There we go. We're on a roll. Is that tip up?
Is that the one that you still need to set?
No, that one just went up. Jake, tip up.
Where?
Right there. I'm like almost positive.
That one's good, right?
Yeah, I already said it.
I just looked this way and it was down. Unless I'm tripping, but.
Yeah, oh, it's going.
There you go, yeah. I just scammed everywhere and looked at it.
Yep.
Okay. Whew, sorry. I think this is the 6-pound line. No, it's not. It might be so.
Yeah, it is.
So just...
Take it easy.
Yeah, take it easy. Someone's calling
she
me.
She digs. Let her dig.
Plus. Oh, did you see that? He came up to the hole.
Is that a bass?
I think so, yeah.
It looked like it.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I'll grab it. I got it.
Hang on.
Yep. Oh, there we go.
Sick.
There you go. Swallowed it too. There you go.
Sweet.
I think he went under the gill.
That was a different hook.
Oh.
Oh. You
just dropped it down. Here, let me get it.
Yeah, but it's not like you knew.
Yeah, so somebody broke off on that then.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Back to back action over here.
Oh, you have.
All right, another flag up. Another flag up. 3 flags in 3 minutes. We got 2 bass. This is the 3rd flag that just went up. So, let's see. It's, I don't see it spinning. So it's not spinning. No. Nothing. Nothing. All right. Leave that one be. Any more flags? Everything's good.
Nothing.
No. It's just lively. Let me see your phone. I got you.
Oh, I like just turned it off too.
It's okay. Every time a flag goes off, I have like PTSD that I was just gonna miss it. Ah! Is he running? Alright. Yep. Got him.
How's it feel?
Like a pickerel.
Holy shit!
Oh, okay.
Let it go.
Okay.
Oh my.
Okay, not
that
a.
Look decent.
Not a pickerel.
Not a pickerel at all.
No.
That's great.
Got it, got it, got it.
Yeah.
Did you have another flag?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh shit.
Nice, dude.
It and run.
Oh, you want me to unhook it? I mean,
whose turn?
Oh, yeah. It's my turn, right?
Yeah. You go. Yeah, I got you. All right, here we go. Oh, wow, there she goes. Oh, sweet. Finally, my turn's over. It's been so long.
We did it.
Finally. Oh, here we go.
Flag.
Oh, flag. All right. Two flags? Two flags are off. All right. So that one's not spinning.
Is that one moving?
Is it moving?
Is it your turn?
No. Got him? We're keeping this one for sure.
Don't throw him in the hole.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna put him next to his buddy. Oh, pickerel dinner. Oh, you got a bass? I was walking away with the pickerel. All right, pickerel, you stay right there.
Not like bass, but still, they're so freaking healthy.
Dude, yeah.
It's still healthy, man.
Oh, yeah. That's freaking awesome. Oh, something's below me.
That's gonna be a bass or something.
Yeah, that can't be a bluegill. That's a huge mark, dude. There's obviously action, but I might put on... He said I could use his rod. I'm gonna...
Try a different bait.
Yeah, I'm gonna give this one a shot. This is what he was using, so... Thanks, Todd. If I catch a fish, I thank you in advance. All right, I just caught a bluegill jigging, and my GoPro was not recording. So I decided to put the big camera up. My GoPro is having some technical difficulties right now. There's so many marks. I have 3 marks on my thing right now. 3 marks. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Oh, we got 2 marks on it now. I'm right in front of their face. Flag up. Is that flag up? I'm coming. Try to put some ice in it. Flag?
That's the most productive hole of the day. Go on this side. Go on this side. Ready?
Yeah. There we go. I got him.
What do you think? It's a pickerel again?
I don't know. No, it kind of feels like a small bass.
Nice. Come on.
Maybe a pickerel?
Nope, that's a bass.
Oh, he's fighting. Okay.
Not gigantic, but...
It's a bass?
That's a bass to leave. That's freaking awesome.
Dude, he is fighting. Okay.
Big bass?
No, but he's a fighter. They love to just not fight and then get to the hole and be like, hey.
Oh,
it's a pickerel.
It looks like a freaking bass.
Oh,
the
man.
The two times I saw it go by.
Oh, he's unhooked.
Well, before we go.
You taking him?
No.
Too little.
Oh, yeah. Last fish of the day. Slimy little pickerel. See ya, bud. He's way too small to keep, but they're not wrong. All right, we're gonna end the day here. We had a really solid day. We started off the morning really strong, and then we were picking up flags, just caught the last fish. We had a really great day. So we kept two out of, like, I don't know, the ton of pickerels that we caught. So I'm gonna do a catch cook, but since there are so many catches in this video, we're gonna wait and do the catch and cook for the next video. So if you guys wanna see us cook up the pickerel, definitely stay tuned and make sure you subscribe to the channel, and make sure you're subscribed to Buddy Jake over here, and then
Blow Tro.
And then Fish and Grubs, also the guy that made today all possible. He's gonna be linked down below. He's awesome dude. Jake's an awesome dude. Make sure to go check them out, and I hope you guys enjoyed Becca catching her first bass of the ice and it being 4 pounds. 4 pounds. Yeah, but thank you guys so much for the view. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys next time.